It is my sincere pleasure to welcome the class of 2026.